We moved on, sleeping 3-4 hours a night when we could, for 8 days without any food, 3 days without water, till we finally reached Tiflis, and from there moved on down to Etchmiadzin. Near there, there was a Near East relief camp. And we thought, thank God, our family is finally safe. But cholera broke out there. And as cholera broke out, deaths began to increase day by day until they got to between 150 to 300 a day, and they could no longer give them decent burial individually. So they dug large plots and buried them. And where the doctor estimated that there was contagion, they poured coal oil or kerosene on the grave and burned it to eliminate contagion. This was the life in the camp